Hello, how you doing? Welcome to the Moose Morning Show After Party.
After Party? It's yeah. A party now?
Why not?
Is it catered?
I hope so.
Where's the food and
beverage? Lisa's, bring
buffet.
It!
Buffet.
Yeah.
Bacon.
Okay,
so what do you want to talk about?
Well,
this is stuff we didn't get a chance to talk about.
Yeah, we didn't talk about this this morning. There's AARP Maine.
That's really small.
I know, I can't even read it, so I need to be
you need a teleprompter. It's TV. Here.
Yeah. Oh my God. Wow. No, there's a scam going around now where apparently people call you and they say something about they're checking for computer virus. And there's a number that shows up on your caller ID. It's a 213 number. Isn't that the 213? Isn't that the numbers? The porn exchange?
We wouldn't know that, John.
Oh.
If anybody would know,
it would be you.
It would be you.
Truth. 213-337-0014.
So that number shows up on your phone?
Yep. I guess that's the one they've got here. Maybe another one. Who knows? They may change it. Caller asks for computer passwords and personal information due to a virus they're monitoring.
No.
No.
Never.
Don't. Don't do it. Anybody calls
and
on...
And it's not an April Fool's joke.
No, it's either. Not. No. No, it's... It's important that you not give out anything personal, your bank accounts, your social security number, your passwords, what else?
Don't give any information over
your
phone.
No.
Period.
You know? And if somebody calls you and you think, oh, well, I have maybe a problem here, you just take the information and then you call your bank,
you call
the IRS,
exactly.
You call whoever is contacting you and find out for yourself. You never just give it over.
And you know, that's one of the things that has, you know, people are called by trusted companies.
Yeah.
Like there was CMP was calling people CMP.
You hang up and you call CMP.
Right,
back.
Yeah. And somebody actually lost, a friend of ours actually, lost like $300 because CMP told her she had to pay her power bill right now. She had to go out and get one of those green
instant
cards.
That's
cards.
Another tip
off. Yeah. Never.
It was like on a Saturday, too.
It was. Yeah, it was a Saturday when CMP doesn't even do that. So. Yeah.
Oh, John, you got a call.
Oh, it's a 213 number. Yeah. Must be my porn. My porn account's expired.
It's downloaded. It's ready to go.
Yeah. Your porn expired, John. I need your credit card number. Okay. Coming right up.
And now we know why he has such a big screen. He's overcompensating.
And with that, let's just say there's more information on this particular scam right here at 92moose.fm. It's an AARP warning press release.
Oh, you know all about that.
Yeah. And you have a link to go see what some of the other scams going around are.
Perfect.
And just be real careful.
Yeah.
Now it's time for bacon.
It is. We're going to go have bacon.
Here.
Yeah, there it is. Okay. See ya.